When the battle comes, when the trials comes, when the storm rises, when they see that the enemies are following them, they wanted to cast themselves into the sea. That is a group of Christianity or a group of an army. Yes. That when the trials comes, they say, me, I want to cast myself to the sea. I don't want to go there. So they wanted to kill themselves by committing suicide. Hallelujah. And we have such people. When the battle comes, they want to kill themselves. They want to quit. When the battle comes, they want to quit, to kill their life, their ministry, their relationship with God, their marriage, because the battle is too much. When there is difficulties, when there is hardness, when there is trials, what do you think to do? But they were told by Moses that fear not, stand still, for they will see the salvation of the Lord. Stand still, do not kill yourself.
Yes.
Do not quit your ministry.
Yes.
Do not kill your dream. Do not kill your vision. Do not kill your faith.
Yes.
By killing it, but stand still, you will see the salvation of the Lord today.
Yes.